surprise attacks carried out after the declaration of war saw the peacekeeping forces of various countries, including Osea, suffer major damage. The ships moored around the space elevator and near Gandhar Bay have been hit particularly hard. Numerous ships have been sunk and abandoned. Fortunately, our cutting-edge aircraft carrier, Kestrel II, was at sea, so it was spared from the attack. Kestrel II is now preparing to launch another attack against Arugia's capital, Barbanti. The aircraft carrier Vulture also managed to escape Gandhar Bay safely. However, it lost all its aircraft, so it's sailing empty. Today, the International Union Peacekeeping Force reclaims its bid to the space elevator. The Fort Grays Island Air Base Squadron will rendezvous with the carrier Vulture for a joint mission. The first objective will be to seize air superiority in Choppenburg in order to secure a route for the support squadrons. The enemy maintains air superiority over Choppenburg, so expect heavy resistance from enemy aircraft. There's more, so listen carefully. Right from the start of the war, the enemy has been deploying drones. They're using a new advanced type of drone. The unmanned airborne aircraft carrier, the Arsenalbird, carries this new drone, MQ-101. The Ocean Army headed up the development of the massive Arsenalbirds and dispatched them to the space elevator to provide support. However, it's been reported that the carriers may have fallen into the hands of the Arugian forces. If that's true, it could be a significant obstacle for us. We need to regain control of the space elevator ASAP. Good luck out there.
Squadron, aircraft preparations complete.
Meters. Excellent work, Trigger.
Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger, time to show the other guys that we get wet wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to him like glue. Don't let him out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
Enemy reinforcements. I don't like these odds.
Mage 2, bandit down. Excellent work.
Remaining.
Radar shows no sign of bandits. You're in the clear.
I haven't even broken a sweat.
Seems to be crazy to pick a fight with us. A rabid dog would know better.
Missile incoming! Evade! Break!
Wait, what the hell?
Caution! Missile!
Caution! A large aircraft is approaching. All aircraft, stay alert. What the hell? Caution! All aircraft, stay alert!
Get out of there!
breaking!
Skeleton 2 lost. Skeleton squadron is down. We've had too many losses. All squadrons, command has ordered a complete withdrawal. Leave the operation area immediately.
Brilliant observation.
They
knew it earlier,
or
us would have arrived
in time. Save your chatter for the debriefing. Golem and Mage squadron, give our allies some time to escape.
Wilco, but Golem 2 is hit. Gotta send her back. Let's get dirty, Trigger.
Shoot down those UAVs. Don't let them touch any friendlies.
Golem 2, head back to base.
Gargoyle 1, escort Golem 2.
Continuing the mission. Still got my wings. Trigger doesn't need to fill in for me. I'm back and I...
You won't make any difference up here. Get back to base and cool your head.
Copy that. Returning home.
I'm on this one's tail. This is getting a little tight.
Retreating aircraft, leave the AO. Allies will hold off pursuit. Golem squadron, Mage squadron, hang in there and come back safe.
Yowza! The longer it takes, the worse our odds of getting out of here are. Machines don't get tired. Missed. That a boy, Mage 2. Just keep firing. This one's mine.
More UAVs spotted. Gargoyle Squadron, they might cut off your retreat.
My status is fine. Affirmative.
This is Gargoyle 1. Leaving Operation Airspace on Golem 2.
Retreating aircrafts, prepare for combat. It's a bogey. Gargoyle 1, Golem 2, engage now. Attack.
One bandage. 50-30.
Gargoyle 1. Caution! Missile! Skykeeper, Gargoyle 1 lost.
What the hell?
Golem 2, status report. Just talk to me.
I'm against an SU-30. Orange wingtips. I can't shake it off. It's matching me move for move.
Golem 2, stop dogfighting and run. Get those UAVs off of friends.
Damn it, I can't break away. I'm so knocked up. Bring them on.
Mage 2, missile launch.
Good. Brody, break off. Going for the loner.
lock on me.
Mage 2, move to support. Other aircraft are in trouble.
Mage 2 is taking on multiple UAVs.
He's got them at bay. We owe him one.
This is where we'll be lost.
Mage 2, missile launch.
Decision at the time.
No, I should have never let a fledgling like her out of my reach to begin with.
Golem Squadron, Mage Squadron, withdraw.
I knew you'd be back. Stand by for further orders. Be ready for your next sortie.
Mage Squad.
The aircraft carrier Kestrel II was sunk